Crime alert now. A woman now in custody accused of stealing a mail truck from the Postal Service this afternoon. Memphis police say Kyla Spears stole the truck while the driver was out of the vehicle delivering mail in South Memphis. Officers in South Haven spotted the truck a short time later and pulled it over. Authorities say Spears was arrested without incident and charged with receiving stolen property.